underneath and I had prayed to the Lord.